burb? What kind of burb? A dead burb? Not that a dead burb would be a good thing, but like a skeleton burb would be funny. Or a skeleton spider. You're supposed to recognize and be like, spider's.
Hush, which of my children are you?
There are skeletal spiders on Halloween during for sold at Target.
I'm looking for a machine that can rebuild me.
I see that, and I'm just like, I call myself
that's
a
shark. The dog, I get. The skeleton, I get. The spider, that's just... no.
My children are as numerous as the Rakata once were. I called them Twi'lek, Sabrak, Eshka. I loved them all. I can remake you, but I must ask you to free me. I will no longer slave to the Rakata. Their age is done.
You're some sort of artificial intelligence the Rakata used to create new life forms.
The Rakata enslaved me to create a force powerful species that might give them insight into their own lost sensitivity.
Bah. Never trust a machine.
I like it.
They took some of my children for slaves, imprisoned others for further experimentation or destruction. Please, you must release me.
All right. How do I release you?
The Rakata gave me the freedom to create within their parameters, but they built me to be far more powerful. Disable the terminals nearby. They restrain me. With release, I will remake you however you please.
There could be something in that. Power for you is power for us.
This is what I get.
What she calls affection is just a series of subroutines. Don't trust her.
Consider it done.
Thank you, child.
What
your
families?
Kindness
they were dead.
Will not be forgotten.
And I'm, you know, ghost. So I'm just like, all right, everybody, hop on in. Give me your unlimited power.
Hold on.
No,
I need to disable some kind of Rakata security system.
I'll
Can you help me?
Best slicers in the galaxy. We've been studying the readouts of the device you found earlier, and I think we've got a handle on it. If we can't do it, no one can. Patch us in when you're ready.
Okay, let's go break some shit and let an angry AI out. Basis that does that do that doesn't it? But probably for Temtem. So you probably did fucking name it that, and it's in your Temtem account. Which I probably play. And if they have added it, I have more stuff to do. enjoying it. I just. Let it flow. Undesirable urge. Oh no, not the undesirable urge.
I'm patching you into the machine security. Do your job.
What if I'm a holy robotic ghost? What if I'm a Time Lord Eternal Ghost? What if I'm reality itself as a ghost? Take that, ocean! Splashes water. Dude, we are in the darkest timeline.
It's so bad.
I think what's worse when it comes to that is just like, I will report people if I find out people are not taking the vaccine for their when it comes out. I'm just like, no. Child Protective Services! Help! Either way, they're getting the vaccine. Really does need a graphical overhaul.
Balan, I need you to disable this device. Can you handle it?
Like slicing through butter.
Mister, the Jingba Guard, Hegemator.
Celestial divine protection. Swords of revealing light. All of the above. Yeah. Oh my god.
Alan, I hope you can handle this.
Nothing we can't handle.
It's the fucking alarm in the game. This is like intruder. Fucking like a sealed door. Slappity clappity.
Last child. Thank you. We needn't worry about the Rakata anymore. I have turned the machines against them. They are dead.
Yeah,
I think I've earned my payment.
Of course, child. Your reward is well earned. I will remake you.
Me. She's on vacation. Paid vacation. She was a librarian for 3 weeks. Yep. Yep. Have it halfway through the fall semester?
What?
Your degree? Or at the end of the fall semester?
I'll have the add-on to my license, like a mini degree, in August, and then next spring, next May, I'll have my master's.
And next May, she'll have her master's.
There.
But she'll have the add-on.
The ancient Rakatan specification has been altered. You have been remade.
So that she can.
Your power will no longer devour you.
What do you mean, ancient Rakatan specification? Am I a Rakata now?
You are you. I have merely reorganized your cellular structure. If I could build a Rakata, that species would not have died out. Go, child. I will never forget the kindness you have shown me.
I can now handle my ghost powers. Key to the vaults. Where is the vaults? Vaults is far, far away. What kind of fucking percent is that? What? I'll be exact in your breakdown. Oh, that was it. I haven't written anything else, I'm sorry. I'll just go back in my digital eggs. I'm gonna hide in my digital egg, you'll never find me. Are not allowed here. Don't take it from me!
Okay?
Electricity. Dark side. Oh look, a robot that has a quest for me. I'm gonna ignore it. And the explorer. And the I get that, but like movement in this game is takes so long. And when you're solo playing, that's just
Bedlon.
Where did my power? One of the story quests, it was like, go to this planet. Then go here, then go back to your ship, then go here, then go back to your ship. And I'm like, oh my god, game, if you don't. That was an attack, but okay.
Return to Colonel Crane. Where's Colonel Crane? I swear to god, if you're making me return to like the buttfuck all of the fucks.
Still on cooldown, so I gotta walk like a peasant. Stop catching the hands on your ass. How long is Ogre gonna be in Richmond? Touch my tra-la-la. Ah, my ding-ding doll.
Bam. Still making those basic mistakes, I see. Okay, kick punches. Keep your punch tips. I got Mountain Dew Baja Blends. Brought to you by Taco Bell. Calling the cops.
The Eshkar's prison break is over. Here's their key.
Yeah, ass monkey.
Incredible. We must report this at once. Commander Callum, the situation's under control.
Thank you for the update, Colonel. I will call off the bombardment. First Ellis Ruger, then the rioting aliens, now the Eshkar. The dark side alone cannot accomplish such feats. The Emperor recognizes your power, my lord.
And for the last order of business, let's talk money.
Of course. Anything for a loyal servant.
Excuse me, Commander. There's still the matter of the surviving Eshkar. Thousands remain caged on Belsavis.
Your recommendation, Colonel?
The key's ours. Why not keep the Eshkar riled up? Then someday, we unleash them on our enemies.
I appreciate their potential, but your inability to control them makes your opinion worthless. You, on the other hand, have triumphed over these aliens. Are they too dangerous to control? Or does their brutal efficiency outweigh the risks?
Shy away from the Eshkar, and you turn your back on the perfect weapon.
Very well. Deliver the key to me, Colonel. In time, we may unleash these creatures on the Republic.
As you wish, Commander.
As for you, the Emperor still requires your services. The Dreadmasters must be freed. The Republic has moved the Sith Lords. They're in Belsavis's deepest depths.
They've opened my account to twisted monstrosities. Anything
our operations group pursued, then fell silent.
You know, watch
Seek
party.
Them out. Contact me, and together we will
on
coordinate
Twitch,
the Dreadmasters' escape.
With the new watch party stuff that they're going to push them out. You can like do watch parties with Twitch Prime. It was like a limited list. Yeah, I now have access to anything in the library. You wanna watch something together? What? Pretty sure the ogre has it too. What's wrong with you? Where the fuck does it want me to go? That's so far away! Stop making me have to travel halfway across this godforsaken fucking map. God!
Displaying all authorized destinations.
What the fuck? What do you mean the taxi doesn't go there? It literally says it goes there.
Okay, apparently it doesn't. Apparently I have to jump in this other teleport thing.
Travel route is confirmed. There.
Nami the freakity fuck fuck. I can't make tauntaun noises, you try.
You okay?
Boy's new nickname in fighting games, 1,000 baby fists. 1,000 baby fists just knocked you flat. Oh, fuck. Die, die, die. Sounds like you hurt yourself. You gotta stretch next time. What color is that? Is that Demid? Demind crystal formation. It's probably not a color, it's probably a mod. I'm in high level areas now, so there are crystal formations, but I don't have any of the abilities to mine it. I've discovered the tool of the upper laceration. Apparently that's not the right way to go, so I don't understand this waypoint. Imperial agent's corpse. There's always a lot of corpses.
Commander Callum speaking. I see nothing escapes you, my lord, including the location of Operation Group 2.
Dead. All that's left is this data pad.
Standard Black Ops protocol. Let me see. Confidential report. According to this log, Operations Group 1 set out to free the Sith. Group 2 stayed.
This massacre reeks of hatred. Only the Eshkar could.
The Eshkar. You may have stopped their escape before. But many still, in the name of the Emperor, I'm asking for your assistance, my lord. Help us rest.
If the Dreadmasters are so powerful.
Republic medication keeps the Dreadmasters docile. But act fast, and you may yet witness. According to the intel you recovered, Operations Group 1 left for Vault 914.
Not your time yet.
Please don't kill me. Is Jedi has ankles like paper mache. You thought it was bad in Call of Duty? It's just as bad here.
Okay.
How strong are you? I'm so powerful in the Force. Twist ankle. Oh God! There is medically nothing wrong, but they are dying. What? We don't understand. Neither do we. Oh.
the button of the Eshka. Eshka. Dead Eshka bitches.
Urhod yilken zeniyet. Jik inter mebeg dressed pasyat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu in tisor ma hefne.
Select one reward. There's only one reward as an option. Game! Just put it in my inventory. What do these gloves look like? They look like I have garbage can door stoppers on my hands. What the fuck are those? That is just all trash. You must forge the strongest potions. Yeah, well, unless it's like, you know, Full Metal Alchemist alchemy, it's boring. Oh my god, I feel like that would be a great one. Next place in Full Metal Alchemy.
Come up with different kinds of alchemy?
Oh my god. I'll just carry a bucket of water and throw it under the floor. Oh, they upgraded blacksmithing in ESO. Have you seen that? They made massive overhauls to the boarding system. Like, it gets in depth now. Oh, cool. Boy, we're the same level now in separate games. Games.
That sounds complicated. I have to be down there. Is this fall going to jack up my shit? Made it! Only twisted the pinky toe. Oh, that would be expensive.
Thought I'd lost you there.
A garbage drop? No. Dropped it at 168. Damn. Bird, bird, bird. Bird is the one. Bird, bird, bird. Bird, 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 bird.
Nice.
Yeah, you sell that poo-poo. I don't know why you thought putting poo-poo in a bag was a good thing, but yeah, you do it. Okay. No entiendo, pero no importa. Not even close. I've discovered the ancient Rakatong Queen. Yeah, exactly how I feel about it. Found the words so perfectly describe that emotion, but yes, those words. That's not city, that's dead. Kill 20 people. Do I have to? Shard sequence. Insert Rakata energy. Nothing else. Nothing else. Not enough. just whimp, 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 wham. I don't know how I went from 56 to 58. Did it. Double it. You know the word final. He came from the dark side, now he's a good guy. Heartrend. My name's Ghost, and I'm here to save the Dreadmasters. Honestly, if they're all captured, it doesn't sound like they're very strong, so I really shouldn't save them. Busted axe.
Jik inter mebeg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Litiest tikinti twetlek. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu inti sor mahefne.
This doesn't need to end in violence.
Bienfork dan mitov, makopiet ni horma gurm genak. Maro gialdias mat gzenki. Tuon makors kil miestra hulba. Garf kiodiam, tiest ziti kor mili kiest madwa.
Stealing force powers? What the fuck?
Okay?
But they're weak as balls. They are weak as balls. They just kill like six of these people and like two moves. Thank you. Dreadmaster, wake up! Ghost has come to save you and take your powers for himself.
You dare seek control over the Dreadmasters?
But you was to rest. Jit kelamst mietke inti.
Fear.
Yatat. Hienas rebiat.
None can contain us. Not this prison, not the Republic, and certainly not these creatures.
You'd still be the Eshkar's playthings, if not for me.
Fear. We are the Dread Masters. Show your respect.
I bow to no one, Dreadmasters.
You cannot scare me.
Impossible.
You are strong with the dark side.
Dungeons and Doggos.
In here, men! Take down the Imperials! Secure the Dread...
Warden Graal, how nice to see you.
That lump in your throat, it's panic. Think on what will happen next.
Show the Republic the true meaning of terror.
First, the pupils dilate, muscles tighten, hysteria replaces rationality, and then... The mind shatters.
Dial.
I'd be honored to learn the art of terror.
First, help us escape this wretched planet. Then perhaps we can talk.
Commander Callum, the Dreadmasters are ready for extraction.
I knew you wouldn't fail us, my lord. I am Commander Callum, my lords. It's my honor to ensure your safe passage off Belsarvis. An evacuation team awaits you in minimum security.
Good. We'll strike out at once. But first, we terrorize the Eshkar. You have much skill. Learn from what you've seen today. May it fuel your power.
The Dreadmasters aren't known for their compliments, but I agree with their assessment. All that remains is your debriefing. I will await your company aboard the space station. Commander Callum, out.
understand where it wants me to go.
Other route is confirmed.
The dark side swells within you. I sense you will go far.
We're done with this planet. Wonderful.
Welcome, my lord. Your assistance has proven invaluable, just as the Emperor foresaw. The Dreadmasters are safe. In freeing them, you have truly accomplished the Emperor's vision.
The Dreadmasters have a temper. Try not to anger them.
Naturally. But thank you for the advice. It goes without saying that all events on Belsavis are strictly confidential, especially those pertaining to the Eshkar. But enough formalities. With the Dreadmasters freed, the galaxy will know fear once more. The Emperor thanks you for everything.
Neat. Lots of rewards.
awesome.
Not your time yet.
Yeah. No, not yet. Prop.
Child, thank you again for freeing me. I very nearly finished claiming control of this prison. I've had one of the prison security droids and saw an upgrade to your ship as a sign of my gratitude. May it help you on your journey.
Sweet ship upgrade. Game, why am I stuck on this corner? Thank you.
Have I mentioned recently how much I enjoy serving you? I am a lucky droid.
I'm finished here.
You're looking a lot better, that's for sure.
Why is your outfit default back? That's so weird.
Hey, we're getting a holo call here. Someone named Moff Pyron.
Select one reward. That looks pretty cool.
too bad I can't freaking use it. Because that's not interchangeable.
My lord, Moff Valion Pyron, I've heard much about you. I thought it was time we spoke. I've been watching this conflict between you and Thanaton. I intend to be on the winning side.
Then you intend to support me?
I hope to, but I must be sure.
Oh my god.
You lack Imperial connection, but with the proper display of patriotism, you could easily win many of the Moffs to your side.
I was brought into the Empire as a slave. I have no love for it.
So long as you appear to love it, no one cares about the difference. At Thanaton's behest, the Empire recently cut funding on a project called the Silencer, a superweapon capable of disintegrating an entire armada. If an ambitious young Sith were to see the weapon to completion and then test fire it on a Republic fleet, he would be well regarded.
What's necessary to complete the weapon?
A sensor chip. The CN-12. Incredibly rare and powerful.
I don't believe it.
The chip is only built on Nar Shaddaa. It's illegal in the Republic. In the Empire, it's... well, we don't use it lightly. But I understand your little cult on Nar Shaddaa has moved into electronic weaponry and is now the chief supplier of these chips.
I will consider this.
I trust you will. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have this business of the war to attend to.
Yeah, sure. I don't want to go back to Nar Shaddaa, but I will if I have to. Alright, I'm gonna grab some food, I'll be back. My boring ass screen while playing Mega Man Battle Network music. Alright, Talos I don't know how to pronounce their last name, oh well. Moving on.
My lord, remember I told you about my mentor, Orsilio Gan? He took me under his wing after I discovered the domesticated Rancor tooth.
Yes, I remember.
I was polishing the Rancor tooth and placing it among my things when I noticed a medallion he gave me last time we met. I decided to call him, but none of his frequencies work anymore.
When was the last time you spoke to him?
It was before I went to Hoth. We met at a cantina on Nar Shaddaa for a little light archaeological talk. He said he was on his way to Malachor 3.
Ah, yes.
That's when he gave me the medallion.
Malachor 3.
It's the last I saw of him.
What was this medallion he gave you?
Oh, it was just a knockoff. He said some hut tried to pass it off as the real thing. It was quite canny, though. I just thought he'd had too much to drink. He did love to imbibe.
Drinks.
If you need my help searching for him, you'll have it.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm sure it's nothing. You can't keep an Imperial Reclamation Service man down. I guess I'll keep an ear and an eye out. I'll let you know if I discover anything.
You do that, random person. I have so many backpacks. Oh my god. Does that expire? Do. It does not. Trash. It's not trash.
running out of room. Oh, cool. That one has a backpack on it. It's pretty neat. Now you have a purple shirt.
If you hadn't become Sith, what did you want to be?
A Power Ranger.
I always wanted to be a starship captain.
I guess you got part of what you wanted. This is a pretty nice ship. I've been thinking about this lately. I was trained to be a Jedi practically from birth. Being with you, I'm questioning a lot of things. I'm much more in touch with my emotions, for example.
A beautiful flower like you should not hide.
Oh, no. I wasn't trying to say that at all. I think it's a good thing. What I mean is, I've never been so happy.
Stick with me and we'll make the whole galaxy jealous.
I can't wait.
Smooches.
Yes. I like that very much. My lord, I know I'm not officially your apprentice, but I wanted to thank you. I know we've not always seen eye to eye. But I've learned so much from you and your example. You may not always follow the light, but you are good.
I couldn't do it without you.
I'm glad I can help. I feel more at one with the Force than I've ever felt. I have peace like the Jedi speak of and freedom like the Sith. So, thank you.
Everybody wants to have a conversation with Ghost.
How saip, sai uran sa saians, du saian frawa.
You know it.
Perhaps. Kenval, stick with me and I'll show you wonders Tulak Horde never dreamed.
Uns in Andor. Aulas jasir banas ja daimar paus, aiklas jan, laune kai in kuda aitin.
Yes, thank you, apprentice. This body has some remarkable abilities. I'm beginning to rather enjoy it.
Go away, Zash. Now.
That's not very polite, after all I've done for you. You're nothing without me, and you know it.
Jawais from Bama Daga. I house the didum. Neevly lightum.
Got an
what
idea.
Is your outfit
you ever fly to the middle of nothing,
things.
Cut the engines,
That's
and
so
just drift?
Weird.
I'm always looking for an excuse to waste time.
You won't regret it, I promise. I love it out here. It's the one place you can really clear your head. Thanks for playing along.
What? Nothing. Nothing happened. Poor guys, we're going back to Nosh and Duck. And we're here.
Call me if you need me.
My lord.
Colonel Harrick, I'm here under orders from... The Admiral was impressed with your handling of that revolution in the Duru.
That doesn't seem relevant right now. Can I not touch that? Why can I not? Quick travel. What the fuck?
Planets are currently open for business.
Are they though?
My lord, you've returned to us.
Yes, it is
my
I.
Lord, the great dragon.
The great
We'll tell Masters
dragon.
Riley and Destrus
yes,
you're here.
That's my name.
We hope you'll be proud of the work we've done.
Yes, my lord. We practically own the streets.
Well, that's good. I think.
My lord, good to see you again.
Hope you like what we've done with the place. What can old Riley and Destrus do for you?
I understand you've been busy since I saw you last. I'm interested in the CN-12.
CN-12, huh? Funny you should mention it. We wanted to build your cult up into something big, see? And we picked the CN-12 to do it.
It's a real crazy technology, and it just happened some of the members worked on an early prototype called the Deathmark.
We saw an opening, and there you have it. It was all dandy until a mucker called the Vale got involved. He's blasted our supply chain to pieces, and he controls the CN-12 market now.
No one interferes with my cult.
Well, maybe you can teach him a lesson. We're sore out of luck. He's not easy to get at. Holes up in Shadow Town. And he made it clear he only wants to meet with the boss. We, didn't think that was really an option.
I will put on my most unsettling display of charm.
That's what I like about you, my lord. When you get an idea, you don't mess around. Good luck.
G1.
Kafka, please select an available travel route.
Ah, my ankles. My ankles again.
You sure you'll be all right?
Didn't think I ran past it, but I did. Like a dummy.
I'm here as requested. Which one of you is the Veil?
I am the Veil.
No, I am the Veil.
No, it is me. I am the Veil.
Actually, none of us are the Veil.
Because all of us are the Veil.
Still, we are all very glad to make your acquaintance, Cult Master.
What will it take to convince you to give me the CN-12?
Your cult.
The streets of Nar Shaddaa only have room for one true voice.
Give us control of your cult, and we will give you the CN-12.
You seem to have made a mistake. I'm not a naive thug like Destris or Riley.
That is why we wanted to deal with you.
The lowlifes that run your cult are brutal enough, but they lack vision.
Why settle for a cult when you can have an empire?
Our resources extend beyond the CN-12. Armies need weapons, ships need engines.
What does your cult provide you now? Donations? Artifacts?
We offer that and more. Our reach extends across the galaxy.
Simply send a signal from one of these devices, and our servants will come to your aid anywhere in the galaxy, not just on Nar Shaddaa.
You will give me the CN-12, and you will serve me.
We will give you the CN-12.
We will serve you.
That was easy.
Let us join your cult.
I wish I had thought of it myself.
Thank you, my lord.
Damn straight.
Here is the CN-12. We assure you, you will not regret this.
That was good. It's my cult area. Let me ride my mount. Game, I swear to God.
How did the meeting with the Veil go?
The Veil was three people, but I made them see reason.
Three people? Who would have thought? Stick around as long as you like. The members are happy to have you here.
Stay as long as you like, my lord. We are always happy to have you among us.
Okay. But I'm gonna go now.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
That's nice, Robo from the Promenade, but I'm gonna go back to my ship now and leave this planet that I've been on way too many times.
My lord, Hyov, I trust you've heard the bad news. Darth Thanaton's superior on the Dark Council died, mysteriously. Darth Thanaton has succeeded him.
His insistence on killing me has made one thing clear. Turning back is not an option.
I admire your determination, but I don't know how the other Moffs will feel about opposing one of the galaxy's 12 most powerful Sith. Now, more than ever, the silencer must be completed, and you must take the credit. The Moffs must see the true future of the Sith Empire.
Let me know when the weapon is completed. I will fire it myself.
I will contact you when the weapon is ready for demonstration. Good luck, my lord.
I don't need luck. I have Force Lightning.
My lord, the Belsavis machine. It's made you better, but it wasn't enough to drive the voices from your head, was it?
It doesn't matter. I've gotten used to it.
Zash is indisposed at the moment, but we still have the writings of Darth Vilas. We should go to Voss. Your body is cured, but Master Ryan always said a Jedi's mind must be whole. It's the same for a Sith. You can't face Thanaton until you can control the dead you've bound.
Oh yeah, level 59.
I don't know how to say this, but I think we should take a break.
Why? What's wrong?
It's hard for me to explain. It's not you, it's just our relationship flies in the face of the Jedi Order, the Jedi Code. I just need time to think things through.
We love each other. Don't let the...
No. Wrong decision.
I don't know how...
Why?
It's hard for me. It's not you. I just need time.
I want you to be comfortable.
Just tell me everything's gonna be all right, and I'll believe you.
Everything's going to be all right.
All right. I trust you.
Smooch.
Lord, I've solved it. I've figured it out. I don't understand how I could have missed it. The outer layer of the medallion responds to heat. It melted away and revealed this. It's a heat-resistant casing with a data chip inside.
I'm beginning to believe your claims that your mentor was a genius.
He was certainly one of a kind. The chip said he was looking for the tomb of Via Santinus. He said he was going to Malachor III, but everyone knows the tomb is on Alderaan. I believe Orsilio Gan went to Alderaan. I'm going to find him.
You do that. No luck?
Did you have any luck finding your mentor?
No, my lord. I'm afraid the trip was all for nothing. Orsilio Gan was already gone, and nobody could tell me where. He was definitely in the tomb of Via Santinus. His workmanship was all over the site. But he left no clue that I could find.
I'm sure he'll turn up somewhere.
Don't you worry. I've not given up hope. Detective work such as this isn't much different from archaeology, after all. It's all about observation and deduction, and Orsilio Gan taught me well. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this in the tomb of Via Santinus. I thought you might find it handy.
I'm not sure what this is supposed to be.
Via Santinus was a meticulous record keeper. These are the genealogies of all the great Sith Lords of his day. Look, here is your ancestor, Lord Kallig. Bloodlines are very important in the Empire, my lord. Not to mention the historical value.
Hey, legacy level.
Patai Quibanist, Ni Fragis Frau Jan, Kupainana. I gagai werbapa fraujins ala pataik galakai in alama.
She is tormenting you, making you too paranoid to rest.
Unswekun pose warp, warpai nupai insats jains wansjan. Ungasaiv nona, jape sitlos fraudnos jus, jape raika jape.
What do you suggest I do?
Ja uste ans alfrast no job. Diabulus afstop fara.
It'll be my pleasure.
Japai sweepa perswit ingala banai gapwas daidai.
I thought he'd never relent. He's been unusually stubborn lately. I can barely get a word in edgewise.
I can't wait for him to be gone for good.
Then we both may be in luck. It's clear the two of us can't share this body for much longer. One of us must win, and I don't intend to lose. But I need your help.
What do you need me to do?
Nothing at the moment, but soon. I believe I can replicate Tulak Hall's ritual without the help of the artifact. It won't be an exact copy, and whoever gets cast out will die. When the time comes, I'll need you to convince Kemval to go quietly.
It will be my pleasure.
Excellent. I'll let you know when I know more.
Ababar Nahabans, Glaubbena, Ni in Usakwai, Usi Terrens Apipao. In Pamelhap Fralat Forte Fuima, Elizos Kaskaf Ties.
Seeing you return to this ship always warms my circuits, Master. Reminds me I am still functioning.
Traveling to this planet is how expensive and why?
We've arrived at the space station. From here, we can get transport to Voss. Let's figure out what we're doing.
Voss? Who ever heard of such a place? You are going crazy.
I can't believe you think you can chase us away with some mythical healing ritual.
You think you're the puppeteer, but you're just the puppet.
You're a puppet.
We need to find a way to silence these ghosts.
You've been strong, but until you control these ghosts, they're of no use to you. I've been studying Darth Vilas's journals. It seems Vilas also found himself with unwanted tenants and came here to Voss for a cure.
I will follow in his footsteps and hope it bears fruit.
Let's hope you have better luck. Vilas succumbed to the ghost in his mind and went completely mad. Voss is a recent and strange discovery. A utopia built around a group of Force users called Mystics. The Mystics aren't Sith or Jedi, though. For them, the Force is a conduit of healing, and sometimes visions. Rituals that manipulate the Force are rare, and often forbidden.
I wonder what the Voss are so afraid of.
They follow the visions of their Mystics in all things, and they look to protect their society. The rituals were just too dangerous. Unfortunately, the ritual to repair your fractured mind is one of the forbidden...
Stop!
Nibasai Kabarada Ayu Papro Ni Magasivan.
I was wondering when you'd show up again.
After I'm healed, you're next, Kem. I promise.
From Dibulao, Matida White.
Notes say to talk to someone called Athelas Callus. Supposed to be researching the Voss. Guess we should start there.
The revered mystic visionary, Alawan, has seen your path. A vision says you will bring destruction to the Voss way of life. Turn back.
There's not a chance I would do that.
Outsiders are often confused. We ask once more, leave Voss be.
Not that it'll make a difference, but what if I refuse?
The revered mystic visionary Alawan has seen that we must not use force to dissuade you. You will not destroy Voss. There are other means of persuasion.
Okay.
Welcome to the Voss Orbital Docking Station. This facility offer. We hope you will enjoy your stay on this station.
No droid tells a Lord of the Sith where to go.
This is an Imperial Edict. No one is to go to Voss with. The negotiations on Voss are complex, requiring subtlety. My apologies. It seems Darth Serafin requests the honor of your presence in the Imperial Embassy at Voss Car at your...
Get out of my way and I'll speak.
Of course. The shuttle is this way.
Get out of my way, robot.